All right, hello, happy Monday, welcome to the Ambassador Channel. Hello, Havor, Nighttime, Mel, welcome to Sifu, Saifu. Not 100% sure how to pronounce it. Anyway, it is available now on the Xbox Store. I think it was $39.99. Everyone's kung fu fighting. Kung Fu Mastery. Available now for $39.99. Let's check out the game. Sifu. Okay, thank you, Allcash. Sifu. So the SI is kind of like Spanish. C. And yes, I have Mr. Cadillac. Why is there no sound? Okay, it's just very low. Options. Sound. Master volume's up. Speakers. Okay. New game. Well, let's check out the achievements. There are 151 achievements for a 1350 gamer score. There is some DLC. Sifu, Sifu. Turn our tracker on. All achievements unlocked. 0.17% have that. Lots of secrets. New game. Eight years ago. Right, so there is no jump. Up the audio some. Sifu. It did it there. Sifu. That's funny. Oof. Sorry, bro.
What's going on? Who are you?
Who wants to go first?
Leave him to me.
Ooh, nice. I love that finishing move. Pick him down. It did escalate quickly. Can you come here? They're still alive. Ooh, that's cool. Why is it telling me to hold left trigger? Fault. Wife did not hear me call her. Hello, John. Welcome to Sifu.
I thought you said they'd put up a fight. I'm barely breaking a sweat.
Don't be so arrogant.
I guess I'll go upstairs, maybe? Nothing up here. Can't enter these doors. All right, the wife is not hearing me. So I... Hello, Mr. Coolness. Cadillac, you gotta go. Cadillac, I need to go do something. Cadillac, you need to move. You need to get off. Come on, go. Freaking cat is arguing with me. I need to close the blinds because the cat opened them. Bender opened our curtains so I couldn't see. Because the sun is right behind me. Alright, now that I can see, hold right trigger to rush. I cannot type on my phone. To text her since she doesn't answer me. So has anyone else tried this game yet?
Who the hell is that? Get him now!
Ooh. You have not and you have not. The fighting's pretty good so far. Ooh. I like that you could kick things. Oh, I want the... Screw the bottle. Never heard of it. It recently came out. Fairly new. Let's see what date it did come out. I think it was last week, actually. Fighting with a bow staff, yes. Came out 328, so it's a couple weeks old.
Yang! How dare you set foot in here again? You should never come back.
Yeah, it is.
I'm here to finish what I started.
Older on different platforms. Nice. Sweep the leg. Oh, you want some of this? Oh, my... It's broken. Aw, oh, messed up your game. Mess up your tea set? Cannot go upstairs. PlayStation last year. Well, it's new to Xbox.
Where is he?
Ooh.
Stop.
Collaborate.
Yang. Of course.
I was calling you to come in here.
You've gotten slow.
Bender, open the curtains.
No.
I had to kick Cadillac off my lap so I can go
I am here.
Close him.
Just step aside.
Coffee delivery.
You were a mistake.
Cadillac's back.
I should never have taught you. Now you know too much.
Too much.
By returning here tonight, you've given me a second chance. This time, I will do what I must.
Dude, this guy's fast. I'm like trying to parry and it's not working. Hello, Zenlei. Welcome. Ooh! I hit the finishing move. What the heck? I'm doing good. How are you? I'm just fighting. Drinking coffee.
When I look into your eyes, I see nothing but a frightened, angry child.
Ooh, come on. Block it. Ooh. That's not good. Oh, nice. You play X Defiant? I have not played that yet. I play everything. The dynamite. Isn't it in beta? Isn't it in closed beta? Yeah. They emailed me a code. I haven't looked at it yet.
Show yourself.
Choose your character. Should we be a boy or a girl? Closed beta. Let's be a girl fighter. Ooh. Ouch. I guess that's game over. Yeah, Ubisoft sent me one.
Father,
We are training. The botanist. Parrying is always tough. Nice. Bam. The fighter. LB and down. Jeez. Get off. I'm gonna have a tough time with a lot of these blocks. Artist. Palm strike. Down LX. Nice. Yes. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Sweep. Nice. You let others beta test. This isn't on, this is on Xbox, but if you're talking about X def whatever that is, yes, that's on Xbox too. Hello, Casey. Boom! Welcome to Sifu. Jeez, that is a massive attack. Everyone's kung fu fighting. What an intro. He's the one to cut my throat that night. Ooh, jeez. The squats. Oh, that's a mission? Ah, we could change our outfits. We just have default for now. Training. We don't want to do any training. Skill tree. I'm 20 and I have zero things. So I guess we need to go do some squats. Casey, do some squats with me.
They've blocked the entrance to the warehouse. Need to find another way inside.
Get lost. Nothing here for you. I warned you, asshole.
Hey, language. This game is rated M for mature. So you gotta be mature about it. Kicking your butt. Hello, Risk.
Came to the wrong place, pal.
Welcome to Sifu. No mercy, no good. Oh, no money, no goods.
Junkies. I don't think there'll be a problem.
Oh, sorry about your table. Sorry. I'm all out of bubblegum. Exactly. Okay, I need a run. Is that a pickup? Looks like it's a pickup.
You looking to score something?
Thank you. Oh, that is a lot of people.
Check this fucking clown out. Help you with something?
Leave these people alone.
Any regrets now?
Oh, get up, get up, get up. Give me that, give me that, give me that. Oh, come on. Lightning hands. Brutal. The combat's good so far. I'm mainly hitting heavy attack and B. It is a little bit of button mashing, but I am doing it with precision. Because I am trying to block to stun them to then counter attack. Yes, it is on easy, Casey. No judgment. Easy mode is there for people like me. Exactly. Gotta play that Vampire Survivors. Or Vampire Saviors. Whichever one. Yes, I agree. Everyone should play it. It is fun. Buy the DLC. Was at my front door. Hello, M317. Welcome. Oh, wait, this is the way I already came. Okay. He hit him for me. That's funny. Oh, my multiplier went down. Come on. Jeez, get up, get up. Thank you. Give me that weapon.
The warehouse. I'm getting closer.
Ooh, we're almost at the warehouse. Let's go. Oh. Sure, unlock. Unlock. I don't have any more. Hello, Sir Khalid. Forget this Minecraft game. On one, that's not fair. Oof. Bam, nice. I haven't downloaded it yet. Hello, GoldenEye. Oh, sorry, I messed up your game. Uh-oh.
Shame, we'll have to throw you back through it.
My health is like gone. Oh. Oh.
You should have stayed down.
Age a year. Interesting. Yeah. Hopefully I can get more of those coins and take some of that money. I didn't realize I was falling down an elevator shaft. I wasn't done looking around up there, but... I keep switching people. Finishing move. Oh, jeez. I thought I killed him. There we go. Come on, finish him. Nice. You also get stronger each time you die. Noted. I'll try not to die, though. You know this from experience, you're very weak.
How the fuck you get in here?
I opened the door, that's how.
And I bet your keys could have made things a lot easier.
Don't even think about it, asshole. This little tour you've been taking ends here and now. Holy shit!
Those finishing moves are awesome. Got some keys. Nice.
These will be useful.
Health gained on takedowns, yes. Open skill tree. Snap kick, let's unlock that. Face smash, that sounds fun. Sorry, not sorry. I like how the weapon's sitting there and they just let me pick it up. Rumble in the hangar. In the squats, beat the hangar's main group in less than 1 minute. Nice. I like no build Fortnite. No build is the way to go. Where do we go? That's where we came from. Hello, BX. It's like Rogue Company, indeed. Oh no, another boss?
Step aside. I don't want to hurt you.
You must be joking.
I like that you could pick up the weapons pretty easily. Nice. He just wants a hug? Well, no touch. What is all this hanging here? High score. Yes, hugging with the staff. Seaweed for sushi, good call. Weapon, increase weapon durability. Qui-Gon, receive the highest age-based shrine reward for the first time. Nice. We'll unlock that. I don't have any more money. Back. Quack, quack. Sifu wants seafood. Noted. I mean, we got bamboo over here. Key card, nice. That's some magic right there. Is that Keanu Reeves? This guy is like jump happy. He's like a jump king. Oh, now I've angered him. He's like poison ivy. Oh, come on, with the machete. He's using plants to jump. Hello, Keezy. Welcome. Thank you for that raid. Always appreciated. Welcome to Sifu. I am Kung Fu Fighting. No! Ah, rise up. I'm now 22. Welcome, Raiders.
Ooh. I've spent 8 long years preparing for this.
Off with his head. The assault. Kill Fajar at the end of squads. Well, that was interesting. Where do I go? I don't see any fish in the koi pond. I threw the chair over the balcony. There we go. My apartment. Let's look at our skill tree. Unlock. Hold Y. Okay. How many permanent unlocks do I have? What's a permanent unlock? I guess we'll find out. Do I have any different wardrobes yet? No. Oh, interesting. So I got 14 to 17 secrets. And you start at age 20. So the replayability of the levels is nice. Don't forget, the next stream on this channel will be Blondie Buckgeeky. 3 o'clock Pacific tomorrow. Says she's playing Destiny 2.
Forget about it. If you're not on the list, you're not getting inside.
Sorry, guys.
Private party.
Back off now.
Now am I invited to the party? Gotta walk casual, not so aggressive.
What do you want?
Sean, where can I find him?
Guys, we got a problem here.
Uh-oh. None of them want to come after me. Oh, you went to go get a weapon?
Put that down. Please don't hit me.
Where is Sean?
He's with the fighters for the burning. Only Sean's disciples have passes to get inside.
We'll see about that.
Thank you for the info, but I will take you down. The quick hands. I love the takedowns. Or play on easy for fun. Hello, dementia. Structure regain. This had the options of easy, medium, and difficult, and I picked easy. Option. So I can't show it because it says to lower, you can only lower the difficulty. To increase, you need to start a new game. So I picked student.
I need the access card.
What the fuck is this mess?
Get her.
Well, Casey, I'm not you.
Without the code.
When and where did that happen? I need some health. I missed that takedown. Oh, well, exactly. That's why I like easy mode. I have no health. This is not going to go well. Well, thank you, M3. Sorry, dishwasher. There, got some health there. Oh, come on. Sorry, I needed the health. Come on, get some more bottles. Oh, no. Take him down, take him down. I didn't get any health for that takedown. Does this game have language stacks? It does not. Yes, you get older.
That's closed for tonight. Hey, didn't you hear what you just said? We're closed for the night. No way.
Yes, way. Dude. She was moaning over there.
Come on,
But I'm trying to kick him down there too. You'd be like Yoda, right? So I guess I have to go down there, but I want a weapon. I can't go back out. Oh, I'm about to die again. How do you get more health? Ah, death. Lock. Now we're gonna rise. Now I'm 24. Ah! Hello, horror. Drunken master style young grass. Oh, this guy's a big fighter. Oh! We will get a print screen out. Sifu. Fire, fire, fire. No weapons. Oh, jeez, come on. I was attacking. No, get up, get up, get up. Ay, ay, ay. I'm now 25. I've aged a lot in this building. There's an achievement for beating the game at ages 25 or younger. What age did I start at? 20. So I can't die anymore. Noted.
weapon.
Insane.
Take down.
Holy shit.
Don't kick the baby, sorry. Focus regain. Message from Cloven Casey. It's dark. I can't see. I'm not going to show you the private messages between us. It's personal. What if he sent me a game code?
No freaking way.
I saw what it was. That's why I can't show you. It was an early copy of Dead Island 2. Right here. How nice of Pavor. We're dancing on fire.
How many trials do I have left before you and Sean?
Two more challenges lay ahead. Dexterity and endurance. But I'm afraid you'll be too late for the final trial.
Oh, there goes my 25. 26.
You want some more?
I've got the high ground on you. Just kicking birthdays up, right? Hey, this looks like a mixer party. Where's my weapon? Ah.
Come on. Show me what you got.
Huh. off of me! I'm blocking! I'm about to lose another year of my life. Ah, recovered that year. Thank you. This looks scary. I don't think everything should be on fire. Boom! Broke his arm. Nice. Where'd that brick go? Pick up any of those bottles. I feel a boss coming. Ooh, recover 5 years. I'm 21 again. Mind. Receive the highest XP base shrine reward for the first time. That's cool, you can go backwards in age. Smoking's bad, don't smoke.
C4. My arms are yours.
Ouch.
Leave. I recognize that uniform. It represents a school for the weak and feeble.
I have a feeling I'm gonna lose all 5 of those years right here.
Yeah.
Well, there's one of them. 22. Hello, Drew. Welcome to Sifu. Oh, jeez, get up. I poke you in the eyes. Oh. 23 now. Okay. This place is on fire!
You're almost as good as Yang. I thought he was unchallenged at that old bastard's school. Who are you?
A ghost from the past. Here to put an end to this sideshow.
You picked the wrong person to haunt.
Nice. My dinner's after the stream. Get out of the fire! I've lost a few years of my life with this guy. I don't know. I do not know what's on the menu. Whatever the wife makes. This fight is heating up. I don't have the parry down yet. Oh, come on! I was doing the special! Italian sausage, nice. We're back to 25.
Now I understand how you were able to defeat me.
Ice strike. Cooking a steak, nice, enjoy that. Him down. Bloop. The hateful pole. Let's push this button. Double palm focus. How many permanent unlocks do I have? Still don't have an outfit. All right, where's our next level? The museum. So I missed a few collectibles there. Let's go to the museum. Modifiers. Slow. Oh, you could slow the enemy's speed. Beating some specific enemies decrease your age by one. I like that. Oh, okay. No modifiers. Interesting. That makes this game very cool. Different. That's fun. I don't know if I want to turn that on. You need this game in your life. You can Sifu it yourself right there.
In the target in the atrium. Everyone get into position.
It was foolish of you to come here.
Jeez, come on. Absolver was a bit obtuse. This game is fun so far, Blink. It's very pretty. Toilets. Oh, I can't go in there. Let's see if that really does say toilets. Let's translate that. Hello, Puma. I mean, I started Hi-Fi Rush. I haven't touched Ghostwire. It doesn't translate to anything. I guess it does translate to toilet.
Looks like I'll need to go through the exhibition.
Dead space. Jedi survivor. Whoa, that looks interesting. That messes with your eyes. Oh my god. That looks cool though. See if that translates. Battery saver. Translate. As a storm fight. So it's very close. Oh, jeez! Off with his head. I like how quickly you pick up the weapons. Ooh. 11 p.m. for you, so that means 9 o'clock for me. Oh, jeez, leave me alone.
Shit, she's armed.
I think it's out now, or something like that. But yes, it is coming out soon. That's not how you're supposed to hold a baseball bat.
She's here. You're the one that took down Sean. You'll suffer for dishonoring him.
Oh, jeez, that was glass. Get up. Oh, that's paint. That's funny. They're paint bulbs. See? Give me that bat. Ah. 27. This is the oldest I've been. I need to age back down. Whatever that thing is weird. Let's get a machete. Nothing over there. Let's recover 5 years. Yes, please. Sorry.
Locked. Looks like I'll need to go through the exhibition.
Okay, what do we got here?
Look a little small.
Jeez. Oh my God. 23.
You've got determination. I'll give you that.
Oh, jeez. Take him down. Takedowns on this are cool. I need a weapon. Oh, she blocked my takedown.
Don't you ever fucking die?
No, watch your language.
Put that down.
Switching weapons is very smooth, too. This poor display. Any secrets to pick up?
Hmm.
stop this meaningless crusade here. Kuroki has long since abandoned this life of violence and bloodshed. Turn around and leave now.
No. You can't make me.
I only wish to meet her.
I told you, Kuroki will not speak with you.
Oh, jeez, get up. No! I'm trying to get that weapon. Nice. I want to try something. Ooh. She's like going into a portal. And welcome everyone joining. Welcome to Sifu. I can lower my age again. That's weird. So, does it want me to jump onto that? Whoa. Weird. Cool level design. And yes, to learn more about the ambassadors, who we are, what we do, and why is my controller just vibrating like crazy, check out that link.
Believe that if we took the time to stand outside in the rain, it would cleanse us both physically and spiritually.
Water has the power to finally set us free. And the cleansing of a darkened soul. Water is the key to being reborn.
It is considered redemptive in nature.
How many enemies are there gonna be?
But like the darkness itself, we must first embrace it.
That was a freeze. Consume us whole. Oh jeez, dude, go away. Run! 26. Pause. Thank you for that follow, TNP. Welcome. Get back into the light. Oh, there's a big enemy. Take care of this one first. What's going after the weaker enemy? Nice, got all our health back. Walk into the light. Down. Who's next? Ooh, that was a kill. Avor, thank you for that raid. Welcome, raiders. We are checking out Sifu today. There is a giveaway open for everyone joining. Hello, Otter. We're gonna just slowly walk in here.
The mind is like an iceberg. It floats with 1/7 of its bulk above water.
Our consciousness is merely the tip of the iceberg.
We must dive beneath the waters to explore the subconscious, to face the past.
Get up, get up, get up, get up. Go into the light. She looks like she's gonna kick my butt. Unless that's a mannequin. Hello, Shih Tzu on you. Alright, which one of these are real? Woo! Those auto-exploded. Oh, that's a person. This is creepily cool. Boss fight? Oh no. Get up, I'm trying to do my special. I got an elevator key. All that just to get a key? Hello, Freddy. So I could drop by 5 years, or I could upgrade that. Thank you for following Doran, the critic. Welcome. Welcome.
I do not want to fight you.
To Sifu.
That feeling of vengeance. It will not cease here. I speak from experience.
Ooh.
Now leave. Or be forced to.
Jeez, that is a long-range weapon. Dude! I need a weapon or something. Oh my god.
How did you survive my blade?
This enemy is insane. Alright, I'll close the giveaway as soon as I can hit the button. Wow. All right, I can hit the button now. Where is it? Close. I won. Ha ha. BX. I will send it to you on Discord.
My patience wears thin.
I did that for fun. Enjoy it, BX. It is really fun. Cannot parry those blades. I did not, or he did not. Come on, I got the health down a little bit. Come on, I don't want to get up to 30, that's old. You are a minute too late, Jordan. Wow, just wow. Right? Uh-oh. Ghost face.
I know 100 ways to kill you. You should have run when she gave you the chance.
Jeez. Now we're 30. Yes, I take. Weep the leg, come on.
This is where I kill you.
Oh. I've lost a coin. Now we're 31. That would be funny, Ima. These knives hurt. Oh my god, come on.
That's enough.
Ooh, I killed her with her own projectile. Hello, Darkest Fawn. Welcome to Sifu. No more for her. Nope. That does got to hurt. And good night, Mel. Have a great evening. What are these down here? Oh, I can't. Maybe because I'm missing a coin? Yeah. Max age to unlock. Funny. Alright, unlocked all that. Oh, you missed a lot of fighting. I still did not get a new outfit. The tower is the next level, but it takes about 30 minutes a level, so this is where we're going to end the stream today. This has been Sifu. It is available now on the Xbox Store for $39.99. If you want to see more of me on my channel, you can follow me there. Make sure to check out that link to learn more about the Ambassadors. And don't forget, coming up next, we'll be Blondie Bookie at 3 o'clock Pacific tomorrow, playing some Destiny 2. Have a great rest of your Monday. Stay safe. Happy gaming. Be nice. Go play games. Chat with y'all later.